Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Parrish. Has a go here. Oh, he's kept it out. Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Gallardo, gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
It's a turnover of possession here. This does look promising. Excellent interception. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. All peters out rather for them, and back it goes to the keeper. The build-up is patient. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Find some space here on the flanks. Time to get the ball in. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. And it's kicked upfield by the keeper. This to put them ahead. Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that.
That throw has literally tossed possession away. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Good vision. Run it back with an interception. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Brilliantly read, and much needed in that position to intervene. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Gallardo. Tried his luck. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done, and they've done it in fine style. Gallardo. And the ball knocked away long. Spaced across the ball now. Saw that coming and intercepted. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Steered through. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. And off he goes with some options. Good distance to the clearance then. Gallardo. Out of danger there with that clearance. chance. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
Restarting at 2-0.
Suarez.
Read the play well.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything.
It could be a chance.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save confidently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Gallardo.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Good support running on either side.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Parrish. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Sanchez. And in he goes with the tackle.
Well, two more minutes to play, that of added time.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Got to keep his nerve here. Goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team.
It's a heavy touch. So we've reached the break. 3-0 for half-time score.
Only one team in it as we head for half-time. Only one team in it. The other team... Oh, they...
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
He might be through.
Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one.
Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Has a go here. Oh, it's a great goal!
It's an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
Parrish.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Really vital interception here.
And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him.
Parrish. Looking for goal now. Up for grabs here.
Well, you can see here, with those chances created, it's just a question of how many they're going to get. Really impressive performance by this team today.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he...
And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. finest. Wonder what Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Better be happy, love for the betcha I chill. Flow. Where my go?
Oh my god.
Hey, if I'm not seeing it,
oh my god.
Yet you never know what you got till it. How the world is, nah, they don't know me.
They don't know.
They can't hold me.
They
box, they box, they talk. I know they can't show. Please believe me. They deceive me. They flex, they flex, they flex. I know they can't see me.
In a hot mess, he probably wanted to see her in a hot dress. Combo isn't flowing, his mind is focused on other things. How when is it the time to initiate? Got a very big ego and a pack of order what you want, but I won't be on my check. She was thinking about the future in a long term mind. Hey, cause he's never been a long term guy. Hey, how the fuck did I just take the wrong turn? I'm stuck, this state is a slow burn. I just don't learn. Tell me how the scenario doesn't come with escape plans. Need a little back door. She just wanna chat more about her dreams, ambitions on a deep one. About the world, tell me what you stand for. Forcing a connection is a no-no. Plus you look taller in your proper pit. How the f*** did I just take a wrong turn? This state is a slow burn, I just don't learn.
Now I don't know why I sweat it, and I don't know what to do. Now I got to spend my evening talking to you.
They ain't your candles, they're not your candles. It's like your birthday, they're not your candles. It's like your birthday. por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Una luz y te
mame.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, 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 si con nosotros te entremete. No quiere que lo que lo que lo que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
No. Me da igual.
Contigo puesto hasta el número 7.
7. 7.
Si me entrego que tú me sujetes.
Please.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me pongan los grilletes.
Los grilletes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón loco mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, billete.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Y yo por ti, tú por mí, ¿quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Tiene el poder que mi mente desvía. Yo por ti por ahí me tiraría. En el look que otra no tenía. Muy diferente a lo que de ti me decían. Choqué con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría porque tus ojos me brillarían. Y es que, ¿quién lo diría? Canta en la esquina, este sazón sonaría. Choqué con tu química. Suelta la mía, lo que tengo lo gastaría porque tus hombres brillarían.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Busca a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo
por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí. La Rosalía, mira, ¿quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina esta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina esta sazón sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina esta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría?
big welcome to you as usual. Great to have you with us at the Signal Iduna Park. Martin Tyler here to describe the action along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin.
Looks to shoot. The shot gets blocked. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Katz. Gallardo. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing. And it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training sessions. Good football between these two. Must take the lead here. That's even better play to stop the chance. And the ball knocked away long. Capo. Burns. Katz. Flores. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. Burns. Katz. Parrish. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Ochoa. Maduro. Cuts it out nicely. And it will be their throw. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. The interception. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Played it short. And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. And here's a chance. John saved. Referee has pointed for the penalty.
Ball could be a big, big moment in this match.
And he scores from the spot. Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Important reading of the danger there by the defender. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Parrish. Now, can he cross it? Burns. Incisive pass. Delivered into the box. He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Kidd. Acosta. John. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Burns. Katz. That's good passing, probing. And now the shot! He's done well to keep that out. And it's gone for a corner. Corner's taken. Oh, they played it short. Parrish. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. But I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Flores. Correa. Acosta. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's... strong defending. He's made the interception. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, here we go. There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of player.
Not gone for goal, gone short. Preston won the ball well forward. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. With good vision. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Well, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Made the challenge well. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Easy work for the keeper here.
The two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
John Acosta lost the ball. Katz. Parrish. Gallardo. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Put into the middle.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
That's half-time at 1-0. Referee made a big call in this first half. Penalty that has been converted.
Yeah, it was a call that was controversial at the time.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Burns. And here they are, still probing away. Good play from the referee here.
The equaliser here, and it's an equaliser for them.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. This is an excellent run. Kidd. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Put his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Confident to control it, now needs to clear it. That's an important clearance. Kidd.
John.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Made a quick interception.
Capo.
Burns. Parrish. Out to a wide man who's got room.
Burns.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Gallardo.
Burns. Tries the shot. Shot blocked here. Threads it through. That's a bad ball. Costa. Flores. A couple of teammates up in support.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Ochoa.
Burns.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Wants to have a go. He's got there and turned it over the bar.
Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Put the corner in the middle. Solid punch by the goalkeeper.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. John Flores. John.
Players arriving in the middle.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Kidd. Correa.
The yellow wall in full voice. Can the Dortmund players rally themselves to grab a late winner?
Burns. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
Burns. Oh, time to get the cross now.
The shot gets blocked.
Great place to win it back.
In the clear in front of goal. Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Read that well with the interception. They're looking good when they attack.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Ten minutes left of regular time.
Kidd.
Good range in his passing. keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. They can spread the play now.
Gallardo
can whip it in now. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Excellent vision.
He's gone too early, he's offside. It's going to be a throw here. John. Attacking now.
Well, they were well placed until that tackle. He's got possession back for his team. Guiding it through the defenders. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Costa. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
And the referee has given the free kick.
And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.
Well, the kickoff, and we're off and running in extra time here.
Flores.
Maduro.
Acosta. Comes in with a tackle.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
He's won it back easily. Out to a wide man who's got room. Acosta.
Gallardo. It'll be a throw.
Costa,
John,
Flores, cleverly done,
looking all the time to open up the opposition,
in front of goal,
and that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
Burns,
did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
It's a goal! But look at the challenge he had to deal with. But he scored, and it's a very good goal indeed.
I didn't think the chance was on there, but he's taken it early, and he struck it beautifully. What a finish under pressure.
Off we go again, 2-1.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
They're trying to press him. Opening them up with a through pass. Could have been a penalty there, but a superb slide tackle got the ball cleanly.
And that was a very well-timed tackle.
crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Oh, he's done it.
And that is another penalty, Alan.
Well, you don't see that very often, do you? But the ref can only give what he sees.
Knocked in from the penalty spot, made it look easy.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't. This lad certainly is.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Well, what a contest. In the first period of extra time, second period to come. Minutes remaining now of extra time. Katz. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Ochoa. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's a good tackle. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Correa. Trying to steer it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. John. They set it up well for the cross. On my watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. Good range in his passing. Giant probing pass. There are 4 minutes left in the second half of extra time. John. He's cut it out in the nick of time. That could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game. Correa. Maduro. Costa, John. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. They'll get a free kick for that. Two added minutes. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Well, the break is on, the support's there. They could actually get in and win the game here. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Well, after all the action. So the shootout starts, and here's the first penalty taker. And they've got a good penalty taker in this fella. Here's the next penalty taker. That's a good penalty, isn't it?
Oh, he missed.
Nobody likes to see a player miss under those circumstances.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Sack pressure on the taker, none on the goalkeeper, and he's come up with a big save. Put the penalty away, and very confident he was.
So next up to take the penalty.
Into the middle of the goal, he scored. That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
Stepping up for this vital penalty.
I wouldn't want to be in his shoes.
Well, he has missed. And there it is. That's it. That's the shootout.
Well, he stepped up there. There didn't seem any doubt in his mind.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Thank you.